The APEX program is a one-year fellowship designed to teach procedural physicians, such as general surgeons, otolaryngologists, orthopedic surgeons, the fundamentals of aerospace medicine so that they can learn more about the field, but also contribute to the field and try to tackle the big questions of how to do surgery, trauma, and critical care in deep space. And the structure of the one-year program so far is to spend 6 months with a large commercial space provider to gain on-the-job experience. About a quarter of the time is spent up with one of our partners in Montana to get more clinical training in fields that you might not have had access to or have done since medical school to try to fill in your repertoire. And then a quarter of the year is doing research with us and kind of a proceeding through a progressive austere training program at the University of Arizona College of Medicine Phoenix. APEX is designed to handle one fellow a year, and down the road we're hoping to expand that to two or more fellows, depending on how the program evolves and opportunities become available. I think the draw to APEX is multifactorial. One of the big things is that we are constantly researching how to take care of people here on Earth. We're doing a better and better job throughout the decades.
I've always been interested in aerospace and aerospace medicine. Until I got to medical school, I didn't even actually know aerospace medicine was a field you could go into. And I never thought there were a role for surgeons. I actually found this program by accident when I was researching a grand rounds on aerospace medicine as it relates to ENT, trying to figure out how to combine my two passions, and there was APEX.
For medical students today, I think the interest in space is really starting to come about again, and we're a program designed to help research the challenges of deep space surgery, trauma, and critical care, and so there's a lot to get involved in. It allows them to kind of reinvigorate a different side of their career. I think everyone goes through medicine pursuing a single subspecialty and wanting to be the expert in just that field. But you can still be that and still contribute to the space medicine community, and I think that's the other side of it that's really fun.